I think it was the first time I realized I could change the world, or at least change the way me and my sister hit the coffin every tick just to see what happened. The time has really flown by, I guess, and it's hard to think of the way it might have been or remember really specifically the words and all the rest of it. I was down, more than I'll ever be, probably. That has more to do with it altogether. Like the orange trees in the backyard, and it's Easter, and it just won't end. Fucking Phil, he's off with his boy somewhere, and I'm just sitting here getting more and more lost with everything. That's the thing about it, it's not as if a cousin had promised something and taken it away. It was like nobody could share my so-called dreams, which really meant none of it was happening. And that reach around midnight left with just about that, nothing. There's not anything particular about it either, and I think that the whole thing gets vaguer every second. But I am too, and there's nothing wrong with that. It's even funny when I stop and realize I'm just 19. How serious can I even be anyway? Not very.
Listen, if I ever came across nonchalant or aloof, I'm sorry. It's just the way I'm put together.
If I ever came across as stupid and asinine, me too.